Welcome to our channel. Today, we are discussing something crucial for your personal growth and happiness. Don't let yourself be controlled by these three things. First, don't let yourself be controlled by fear. Fear can paralyze you, stopping you from taking necessary actions and making important decisions. Remember, the only thing we have to fear is fear itself. Instead, face your fears head on. Acknowledge them, understand them, and then take small steps to overcome them. Every step forward weakens the power of fear over you. Second, don't let yourself be controlled by your past. Holding on to past mistakes, regrets, or even past glories can hinder your progress. The past is a place of reference, not residence. Learn from your past, but don't let it define you. Use those lessons to build a better future. Remember, you can't start the next chapter of your life if you keep rereading the last one. Third, don't let yourself be controlled by other people's opinions. Everyone has an opinion, but you should not let their perceptions dictate your reality. Trust yourself and your journey. It's your life, and only you know what's best for you. Seek advice when necessary, but make sure the final decision is yours. By not letting yourself be controlled by fear, the past, or other people's opinions, you can live a life true to yourself, full of growth and happiness. Embrace your journey with courage and confidence. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe for more inspirational content. Thanks for watching.